woman's lying in the street. The cold air's blowing hard and she's starting to freeze. Her wig was ripped off and was thrown in the tree. No one walking by could spare a shred of empathy, can't you see? Everyone thinks they would be the Good Samaritan, but she was trans, so they left her lying there, beaten and broken, crying and hoping the next person could be the one. She's spotted by a pastor, but he walks right past her. She's clearly not living the faith. He's followed by a deacon. Could he be the reason for hope that she might be saved? But he too walks away. Everyone thinks they wouldn't be the Good Samaritan, but she was trans, so they left her lying there, beaten and broken, crying and hoping the next person can be the one. A Muslim male walks up to her, carries her to a doctor, covers her wounds that night. He makes sure she is okay, cause he's been left beaten that way. He knows what it feels like. Misunderstood parables, poor faith, Christian rules trying to obscure what's right. But Jesus spelled it out, love others as you do yourself, not just if they are Christian and white. We're all human, just like yourself. Full of hopes, dreams, worries, and doubts. We all show compassion to those we see ourselves in. Try to see yourself and everyone else. Try to see yourself and everyone else. Everyone thinks they would be the Good Samaritan, but she was trans, so they left her lying there, beaten and broken, crying and hoping the next person could be the one. Could you be the one? Could you be the one? We're all human, just like yourself. Full of hopes, dreams, worries, and doubts. We all show compassion to those we see ourselves in. Try to see yourself in everyone else.